listen to her! We're slowly chipping away!
Thank you. Say goodbye to the doll. Can't wait to smash your wooden face.
I can't wait to kick your furry ass.
Hey,
think the squirrels would be mad about the plane?
Well, they shouldn't have stolen from us in the first place.
I'll never look at a squirrel the same way again.
Wait! What if we can't make room?
Oh, a lot of pillows.
Yeah, it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. Messy, though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh, no. I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space. No, as in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Because you're always working.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.
Just saying.
Looking forward to blowing you up.
Your first hit's on me.
You won't hit a thing.
Come on!
You lost the battle and the war.
War is bad. Make love, not war, baby.
Lights out.
Right, light show. Maybe flashlight on is better.
What are these? I've never seen them before.
I gave them to Rose.
I'm busting out of here.
From my favorite video game.
I'm gonna get you, you son of a bitch. About that, just drop it already. Are you crazy? I'll never drop it. You just wait and see. Oh, yeah. What are you gonna do? Gonna kick your ass. You ain't doing shit. You're a doll, Leo. God damn it! And as smart as always, I see you.
On the other side.
Oh, I love
the gate
stars.
Is blocked by something.
Yeah, it is. By some kind of force.
Oh, look, a video game.
Maybe they're connected.
Enter password.
Oh, wordplay. Lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
No, I thought hacking would be way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
Is this still the game?
No, but don't let it win!
Whoa, what's happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it! Find a way out of...
Next time, can you not buy Rose a crazy space monkey, please?
Well, she was the one who picked him out.
Yeah.
And you paid for him.
He was terrifying.
He was just protective. Like you would be if someone threatened her, Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need
her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on.
Ha!
Huh?